Blue. I'm in Stephanie's neighborhood. You got any intel on her?
She's some sort of legal advisor from Silicon Valley, specializing in patent law. Not sure what brought her here, though.
And why would Claw need a legal advisor? That doesn't make sense. I'll see what else I can dig up.
Yeah. There's gotta be more to this story. Let me know what you find.
Will do. Are you Stephanie Burgess?
Who are you? You don't look like Sentinel.
Name's Nomad. Found your name tied to the Claw Project, and an individual known as the Strategist. I'm investigating the matter, and I have some concerns.
Keep your voice down. I don't want people to hear us.
Let's get out of town. We can find some place safe where we can talk.
Are you here to stop Claw?
I'm not an outcast, but yeah, Claw's far too dangerous to stay under Sentinel's control.
I'd like to help you, but I can't tell you anything. They have eyes and ears everywhere. Anything I say will be traced back to me.
What can I do to protect your safety?
I was planning on running away from all of this, but in order to do that, I need to disappear from Sentinel's database. If you can erase my entire existence from the Sentinel files, I can talk a lot more freely. I'm not trying to be paranoid. It's super important.
Just leading me in the right direction.
Thank you. I'll give you a burner phone. Call me when you're done. Don't worry. It's encrypted.
Where am I headed?
There are boats on the shore, just west of Liberty City. Take one and you'll be able to reach the naval base. That's where my data is being kept.
Thanks. I'll call you when I'm done. Specifically?
No, but I know that it's where they keep my profile. It's heavily guarded and equipped with a mortar, automated turret, and drone carrier. It's all very modern.
All very useful. Thank you.
shit!
It'd be in your best interest to tell me about the database's location.
It's in a building. Northwest part of the camp.
All right. Server room. West building. Got it.
Contact here. Have you talked to the drone operator?
Yeah, nothing out here.
Shit! I just rolled my ankle. Oh, shit. Dead. We're not alone!
I do this shit for a reason.
Stay sharp. There are signs of possible enemy activity.
Done. Might want to double check the records. Stephanie, I've cleaned the slate for you. You've been scrubbed from the system.
Thank you, Nomad. This means the world to me.
Think you can talk freely now?
Yes. I'm sending you coordinates for where we can meet. And once there, I'll tell you everything you need to know.
Thanks. Looking forward to it. Stephanie, where are you?
I'm sorry, Nomad. I won't be joining you. I can't.
Wait. What? Why?
I have no choice. I need to tie up all of the loose ends. I need you to disappear. Forget we ever met.
Oh, you gotta be shitting me.
Take him down!
Deep Blue. I've been investigating Stephanie Burgess, and I don't like what I'm finding. We need to be careful that she's not tipping off the strategist about our activities.
Yeah, let's tread lightly. Speaking of Stephanie, listen. I just interrogated one of the commanders from the Claw List. Learned something interesting.
Lay it on me.
Burgess has gotten pretty chummy with his bodyguard of hers. A fella by the name of Carl Sekulich. As part of Claw's VIP security detail, he probably knows where she's hiding.
Carl Sekulich? He's on my Claw List. Yeah, I guess that narrows down who I'll be investigating next.